Hey guys, I'm back with To The Moon, episode 3, I think I'm on. Well, not like part 3, finishing the game. Excuse me for chewing gum. I have dry mouth lately and it's like killing me. I do remember where we left off, and I don't remember where we left off. Oh, I remember now. He just left for school. Ah, soccer ball. Okay. Like I said yesterday, I didn't talk much because I was focusing on the game. Today, I think I'll talk a little bit more. I also was like extremely tired yesterday for some reason. So, but I'm all right now. Okay, I think I got one more in here. This game is just incredible. I don't want to go all Markiplier on this though. And if I recall correctly, he began crying at the end of this one. I'm not sure. I don't remember the video. It was very long ago that he did it. I would have to rewatch it. And if you notice me referencing him a lot, Markiplier, I'm an idiot. It's because actually he's like my main inspiration for even trying to do these videos. Like, I watched PewDiePie before him. And I don't know, but I've been a fan of PewDiePie for a while, and I kind of faded away from him once I saw videos from Markiplier. I don't know. I still like PewDiePie, don't get me wrong. But Markiplier was definitely my main inspiration. It just feels like you could connect to him a little more. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Can't see all my glasses. But I'm not going to compare my videos to him. I'm not him. I never will be him. But, he's definitely my inspiration for even trying to make these videos. Like, I would have never even thought of doing this if it weren't for him. What the heck? Well, this is weird. Uh-oh. No. Wait, we can't even go back to the childhood? You're kidding me. Oh, come on, man. I was looking forward to it, too. Did we really not make it there, or did I do something wrong? Like, oh, man. Act 2? Wait, how many acts are there? Holy crap, I thought it was like halfway through this game. I thought it was close to the end. How many acts are there? Oh my god. I thought I was almost done. Oh wait, I still gotta get him to the moon! I forgot. Oh my goodness. I'm an idiot. Thank you. Yeah, here we go, we're back. Just like we said to him. Really, yeah, stop it. Oh, this looks fun. More puzzles? Ah, it was all four. It was four. I didn't even realize that. Yeah, I think we need that. Oh, I get it. Oh, wait. Yep. I know what I did wrong. Or not. Because I think I have to keep it linked. So there's that, I think. Don't worry, I got this. Is there a way to, like, make this rotate a different way? Ow! Derp. I went derpy. No, I didn't. What? Oh my god. Oh. I thought you had to literally, like... It would have made it more of a puzzle. I thought you had to, like, make them all perfectly, like, all of them all the way across. Something's not going to be good here. No, it's not going to match up because it's from the childhood. Excuse me. What the heck is going on? I'm confused. Ow. I'm guessing we need to go all the way to the childhood because this ain't gonna work. Where is Neil? What the heck, man? Thank you. This is freaking weird. Oh, no, 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 no. That changed, like, history, in, like, in general. What? I'm really lost now. Like, this is weird. I keep kicking. Like I said, there was no desire, so. He even said he doesn't like, know why he wants to go to the moon, and I don't, like... Oh, this is... What? How much? I thought this was a shorter game. I guess I was wrong, but still, it's like. Oh, my computer just pixelates it so bad, or blurs it so bad. Or is it supposed to be like that? I'm getting frustrated. I'm not even part of this freaking game. I'm like legitimately frustrated, you know? Something, right? And that's not good either. Figure something out. I mean, I don't know what I'm going to figure out, but I'll figure it out. There's got to be a key for this stuff somewhere. Because I think the answers lie in those boxes or chests, whatever they are. It has to lie in those because the way this is going just doesn't make sense. Key. Something to do with this stuff. Come on. Oh man, this is weird. Check one last spot in the office. That's weird. The Z's are showing up there. That's weird. First, it was made of paper, and secondly, it provides me. The grand origami mastery is absolutely essential for each origami to be completed in exactly 42 moves. In most origami tournaments, scissor cuts are considered cheating. Yeah, there's a lot I need to know. Yeah, where did she... Oh yeah, I know where she came in. Sorry. Yeah. there's something else I can do. No. Oh boy. I'm gonna use his mirror so far. Nice. Great. He don't remember. That's why we can't get to the Yep. Nice. A trigger. Yeah, we've only gotten the bumps. Why is Alt Tab a leaf? Oh. I see why it's a lifesaver. Stupid. I didn't know what it did. Now we get to see a chain of. I'm sorry. Alright, so I'm guessing. I gotta find something out about his childhood. Oh boy. Oh, okay. All right. I wish there was a run option, really. Takes a little long to just walk down there. And how my screen is, it's like I only get so much. That is weird. Okay. What is going on? Excuse me. That bird freaking watching me. I wonder what Neil's freaking out about. I was able to do that. Those birds are watching me, I swear they are. This is not good. Oh boy. Three. Sorry. All right, here we go. Go. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you. Okay. That was terrifying. There we go. Wait, how do I get over there? Down here? Yep. No? What the heck am I doing? This walking takes so long, I'm sorry. Oh, I was supposed to collect the freaking soccer ball again. Oh boy. What the heck? Go. Oh, it's the brothers. The brother wanted to go to the moon, I bet. I bet any money that's what it was. Oh, this is sad. Oh, I gotta actually look now. I'm kinda sad about that. Oh my gosh. Oh god. I get to play it. I got this. Oh, I'm so good. There we go. I don't like how it's a hitbox. The hitbox kills me. What? You get to have a record. No, we gotta play the game. Oh no, we gotta play the games in order to get. Okay, no, we don't. Okay. We just gotta follow them around, it looks like. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? There we go. I didn't know you needed that. Doesn't tell me these kind of things at first. I gotta go find out on my own. I don't like how I keep clicking and nothing happens. I don't know if it's my computer or what. Wasn't even his. Oh, isn't the playground back over? No, it's not over. Oh yeah, it's over here, but I don't think I can go there yet. Yeah, it requires all five. There we go. Alright, what happened here? What is this kid doing? Those freaking birds. You've got to be kidding. chills again. Come on. I figured that much, yep. There it goes. That's why she gave him the yellow and blue one, the yellow belly, and then the rest is blue. There's the lighthouse too. Oh my God. Dude. Oh, God. Oh, this story, man. What? Oh, I'm frozen. Okay. What? Oh my God. What? Oh, this is weird. For crying out loud. Come on. What the? This just got tough. Shoot, not paying attention. No! Why does it have to be like this, man? Alright. Stop. Let me get past, really. What did she do? Oh boy. Oh, it's gonna keep repeating that, isn't it? She's gonna make it to where she doesn't. Oh my god. Ah, what did she do? What the heck? Morbius. This is freaking weird, man. Thank you. I don't know what she's looking for, but... upsetting him, man. Oh, no, 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 no. It's more of a movie in this end part, it looks like. I don't mind that. That's kind of what you've been aiming for, is the whole, just the climax and just the final part, you know? This is what you've been aiming for. I expected it to be like this. I didn't expect, like, a full-on game, so. It was good, though, so far. I think there may still be a little bit more. Yeah, there is. I'm gonna keep using the arrow keys for now. Game is so awesomely written too. I still want to know why they named it Anya. Come on. Get to the moon first. This game, man, should have been a freaking movie, really. With the game style it was into, it's just like you don't expect a game in this kind of style, RPG style. I can't remember the exact name of the program, because I believe I know a program that made it. You don't expect a game like this just to have that kind of a story to it. It is a really good game. Not like I said, it's movie worthy. It's a very good game. I don't know what inspired this guy to even make a game like this. But, and the songs. You know what? The songs are really what gets me in the game. But I figured there was something a little bit more. Next one. Episode 1? What? Well, that was a really good game. I enjoyed it. Put the feels up to the max. Really, man. episode 1, that gets me. I haven't seen an episode 2, and I think this game was released almost 4 years ago now, right? I mean, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it was 2 years ago. I'm drawing a blank. But, nonetheless, episode 1, so there's going to be more, obviously, and that it's not good for me if there's going to be more. Because I'm going to play them. I know for a fact I'm going to play them after this. For such a short amount of time, I think this was only about 4 hours, maybe 3.5 hours worth of game. It was worth it because of the story that was put into it, just everything, that the music, which I might even go buy the freaking soundtrack. I should have played this game a lot sooner than now, I should have played it when everyone was getting it. But you know what? Still, this was a great game. Yeah. I got more things coming, though. Trying to think of what I was planning on doing next. I can't even remember the name of the game. Talos Principle. I was thinking of doing Talos Principle next. And then, I also got another new game, and I can't remember what it is now. Is that really popular? Ark! I got Ark, and I have a couple of my friends actually do have this game, so I will have people to play that with, and maybe we'll have some fun with that. So, for now, that's it. I'll be getting some stuff up in the next few days. I'm going to be doing streaming regularly still. So, be on the lookout. Be sure to subscribe. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.